Hi, I'm Paul Cassidy from American Punch. Welcome to our YouTube channel. One of the most common questions we get is, how do I identify the punch and die style that my machine needs? This is often easier than most people think. All you need is a sample punch and die from your machine. On that, you'll find a number that's usually etched in the side. You can take that number, go to our website, use the search function, and after typing in the number, the website will automatically cross-reference the appropriate part number. If those numbers aren't available, we can easily identify it with just a couple key dimensions, which I'll show you today. Calipers are usually best for that, but today I'll show you using a tape measure. For the punch, we're going to need the head diameter, the body diameter, and the overall length, not including the center point. For the bottom die, we just need the outside diameter and the height. In our example here, the head diameter is 1 11/16. The body diameter is just over 1.5 inches at 1 17/32. And the overall length, again, not including the center point, is 2 11/16. For the bottom die, the outside diameter is 2 3/8, and the overall height is 1 1/4. With those dimensions, we can go back to our website, select the standard ironworker tooling option, take those numbers, and identify it by matching up to the numbers that are listed on the website. And that's how you determine the appropriate punch and die for your machine. I'm Paul Cassidy from American Punch. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos down the road.